Did you know that more than 80% of time spent on smartphones is in an app? Mobile news apps can be a great way to drive engagement, build loyalty, and even increase revenue. But for many news organizations, building a news app is a huge undertaking, especially without developers. So, should you build an app? And how do you get started if you don't have the resources? I'm Zoe from the Google Flutter team. In this video, we will take a look at the Flutter News Toolkit, a free-of-cost tool from Google that makes building news apps faster and easier. First, why is 80% of time spent on a phone in an app? One reason is because mobile apps can offer a more seamless experience than a mobile website. Apps can also keep people engaged by sending push notifications, which offers more personalization. Many apps also work offline, so you don't need an internet connection. For news organizations, these features are all opportunities to engage with this audience and boost traffic. You can also use an app to display ads and earn more revenue. Because apps offer more of a personalized experience, you can give advertisers better targeting and better data. And as your audience spends more time on your app, you will also have more opportunities to convert them into subscribers, donors, or members. But not every news organization needs an app. So before you build an app, ask yourself, will an app appeal to my target audience? Does my current audience use my site on mobile? Do I have the bandwidth to maintain an app? Does an app fit into my organization's strategy? If you're able to get the resource to build and maintain your app, bring in new audience, or better monetize your current audience, then the Flutter News Toolkit can be a very helpful product for you and your developers. Usually, it can take a lot of work to build a high-quality news app, especially if you want it to be supported by both iOS and Android. Google's Flutter News Toolkit is a free-of-cost template that reduces the time it takes to build a news app by up to 80%. Just like how Google Docs has a resume template that you can edit, the Flutter News Toolkit is a pre-built news app template. In other words, the template has the user interface, features, and code structure of a standard news app. It also includes best practices from news apps and industry experts worldwide. The toolkit lives on Flutter, which is Google's open-source app development framework. With this framework, you can build apps that run on iOS, Android, and other platforms, all from one single codebase. You have full control over your app, and you can customize it however you like. Now let's take a look at some of the key features we've built into the Flutter News Toolkit. First, onboarding. Onboarding is usually the first thing you do on an app. One way you can make a positive first impression is by earning your audience trust. That's why the Flutter News Toolkit can handle permission requests for sending push notifications and turning on data tracking. Second, creating an account. We've made it easy to verify a user's identity by supporting authentication using email and social logins. We even support passwordless authentication. Sign-up also includes an account setting page where users can customize their experience on your app. Third, content feeds and pages. The toolkit has a news feed that allows users to scroll down to view the latest news and filter news by topic. You can also choose different article layouts, enable social sharing, and add a comments section. Fourth, ads. Ads are the main revenue stream for many news organizations, so you can choose and customize different ad types, like banners and anchored ads. Fifth, subscriptions. Our toolkit includes sample code, so you can offer subscriptions on your app. You'll also be able to customize details like article limits and subscription tiers. That's just some of the features that we built into the toolkit. You're welcome to use them or swap them out with other features. For example, if you don't want to use Google App Manager, there are many other app platforms that you can use instead. Now that we've walked through some of the features of the Flutter News Toolkit, let's talk about what goes into a project. The first part of the project is a Flutter mobile app. The second part is a Dart Frog server. Dart is the programming language that forms the foundation of Flutter, and Dart Frog is the backend framework we chose for the Flutter News Toolkit. So before getting started, you'll need to do a couple things. First, you will want to have at least one engineer on your team. We estimate that with 1 to 2 engineers, you can publish your app within 5 to 10 weeks. For example, the Moroccan news site Hespress was able to complete their app in 6 weeks with 2 engineers. If your engineer isn't familiar with Flutter, don't worry. Flutter is easy to learn. Developers who know other programming languages can usually pick up Flutter within 1 to 2 weeks. Flutter offers comprehensive learning materials at docs.flutter.dev. Now, if you don't have in-house developers, send us an email at contactgni@google.com, and we will give you a list of recommended Flutter agencies. Just so you know, Google is not associated with these agencies, and we do not take revenue share from them. Second, install Flutter and Dart, which is the programming language that powers Flutter, and a few other items. You can find detailed instructions on how to do this under the section labeled Prerequisites in the overview page of the Flutter News Toolkit manual. Okay, so once you have everything installed, you're ready to start building your app. Here's how you can do that. First, install the Flutter News template. Next, answer a few questions to generate a customized app, like, what is the name of your app? What is your application identifier? On iOS, this is also known as the bundle identifier. Who are the code owners? And what app versions do you want to include? We've already included two versions, development and production by default, but you're welcome to add more. Congrats, you just created your app. But before you can get your app up and running, there are still a few more items you need to complete, like customizing the UI to reflect your own brand, setting up your ads, enabling features, and publishing your app to the Play Store and App Store. Additionally, you would also want to modify the news content on the backend. For how to complete these technical components and more, please see the Flutter News Toolkit manual. That's all for this video. If you'd like to learn more, we recommend sending your developers the Flutter News Toolkit intro video. We will walk you through how to set up a sample app in just 30 minutes. The Google News Initiative also provides in-depth coaching for news organizations through our labs. Learn more at g.co/newsinitiative/labs. Feel free to also send any feedback or questions to contactgni@google.com.